This is the day the Lord will give them into our hands and we will be free of them. Got it? Good question, Gabor. How do we defeat them when we're outnumbered 10-1?